Over the ages, humankind has turned to the sky and has wondered, is there life beyond Earth? Now, for the first time in human history, the technologies necessary for discovering worlds like Earth are ready to enable a new space telescope, one that can not only transform our understanding of the universe, but one that can search for signs of life beyond our solar system. Introducing the Habitable Exoplanet Observatory, HabEx. Envisioned for launch in 2036, HabEx would continue the tradition of Hubble as the world's great observatory of the 2030s and beyond, and would be the first observatory capable of directly imaging Earth-like exoplanets. With a 4-meter primary mirror, HabEx would have an angular resolution 2 times better than Hubble, with more than 10 times the sensitivity to ultraviolet light. HabEx would use 4 instruments. The workhorse camera and the UV spectrograph will enable new explorations of the solar system, galaxies, and the universe. The coronagraph and the starshade instrument will directly observe exoplanets. But what makes the HabEx concept unique isn't just the telescope. Its origami-inspired 52-meter-wide starshade is an elegant, cutting-edge tool for exoplanet observations. The starshade's flower shape is optimized to block the light from a star before it enters the telescope, making it possible to directly image Earth-like exoplanets, which are 10 billion times fainter. In a single observation with its starshade, HabEx can assess the atmospheres of the planets in other stellar systems to create family portraits. Throughout its mission, HabEx will be the first to discover and take dozens of family portraits of our nearest planetary systems, our neighbors, and see if life beyond Earth may exist.